Ladies and gentlemen, Lauren Cannon.
We create the world we live in.